Hi, I'm Marianne Roser with the Austin American-Statesman. If you're sneezing today, there's a good reason. Cedar counts are high, according to our news partner at KVU. The station is reporting 3,636 grains of cedar pollen per cubic meter of air. A year ago, cedar pollen hit its second highest level in central Texas with a pollen count of more than 21,000. Anything above 500 is considered high. Cedar fever starts in December and continues into February, so we're not done yet. This allergy is a little bit misnamed because it doesn't cause a fever, but it causes sneezing and congestion. A key feature that distinguishes it from a cold or flu is itching in the nose, eyes, and even the ears. You can treat cedar fever with over-the-counter allergy meds, antihistamines, and by staying indoors as much as possible with the windows shut tight.